The Car and Driver FM transmitter fits right in your cup holder and sets up your audio for a safe, convenient drive. To get started, plug the device into your vehicle's 12-volt charging socket. It will turn on automatically. To sync the device, turn on your phone's Bluetooth option. Then select your FM transmitter named CAD4057. Turn to FM on your car radio and go to an unoccupied frequency. Use the arrows to tune the transmitter to the same station as the car radio. Now you can stream content from your device through your car speakers. This is also when you can insert a thumb drive. The device will automatically play the music files. Just press the arrows to select a song. Make phone calls hands-free as well. To answer or hang up a call, press the call button once. To reject a call, press and hold the button for 3 seconds. To redial, double-click. Otherwise, you're all set to hit the road and hit those high notes without shame with the Car and Driver FM transmitter.